We're back, baby, and we're going to explore the islands together. Let's go. First, eggs. Second, coconut water. Time to head to the boat. My neighbor Howard joined me for the walk out on the dock. Quick stop for gas. Of course, these beauties decided to say hi. Wind was definitely winding today. As we got closer to one of the islands, I felt like I was in dolphin paradise. They're so cute. Found some seashells. We also saw a ton of sharks. Here they are. Next, we headed across the inlet because we spotted a shipwreck. I don't know if this was because of the hurricane, but it was definitely washed up. And the entire inside was flooded. Explored around a little bit. And then this was my favorite part. I love this painting. Looking at it made me feel like I was reading a poem, if that makes any sense. Anyway, so the tide got really low, really fast, and we headed back. I hope you have the best weekend ever. Love you. Bye.